Okay.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Yeah.
Now you're talking. Winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? Kid.
No, Papa.
And there's quality material. Raid you're going might last a day.
Heyo. I'm good, and you?
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
This armor looks cool. Can I not? Ooh. Grab yourself some food.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Hi-ya.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
How did I miss that?
Wait, we're back here again.
I know. Boy. Excuse me.
Can we get out of this place?
Would you move? Well, hello there.
Let's sort you out.
He just gives more defense, but I do not like that. I'm gonna sell that when I really need it.
In Virginia?
Yes, it. Mm-hmm.
Well, next time.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry. Aw, I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
Where's the objective? I'm assuming down there. Alright, this...
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Hey, watch your hinds in there! That place could bust you up real good!
I think we can go through here.
This looks bad. This just looks slightly bad. Oh.
This way.
Ooh, a puzzle.
That looks inviting.
Hey. Don't you dare. I'm gonna keep him around. That's the case, shit hits the fan.
Wait there.
Now. Oh. Ta-da. Come on.
Look at this.
No. Don't you see I'm busy?
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. Button.
Ooh. Ah. All right.
This way. Huh.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before.
No way.
Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Can I zoom? Hello there. Good find. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we too. We three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Yeah, I assume that much. Just because I'm Kratos doesn't mean I'm a pretty dumb person.
The rings are turning! Come back down!
That's where I started. Ah! Excuse me. Ah! I see.
Still doesn't look like anything.
Yep. Nope.
right. Oh, I think you broke it.
Oh, well. Okay then. I guess I have to use it. Come on.
Hey, that looks right.
Yeah.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy. What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened!
Yeah.
It worked!
Boy, I'm going ahead.
I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
I just love his voice. By the way, excuse me if I'm not giving a lot of commentary. I'm mostly playing this game for myself. And streaming is like an accessoire. What's this? Oh, hello there.
More of those. Good.
Hello there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find.
No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Thank you. He knew I would go in for the offensive. Yeah.
You recover health.
I will kill him. I do not care. I will kill him.
I think you got him.
Easy peasy.
Get used to this?
for thee.
What does it say? Nornir.
Fate.
No good comes from them.
Okay.
That's a big chunk.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Okay.
Hmm.
He's so tiny.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Hmm. What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
What a gentle voice. Be right back. Okay.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Huh. Hell yeah.
Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy! Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
He's out here. That's it.
Wait for me, boy.
Oh,
Atreus.
Atreus! belong to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. She'll get a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now...
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Oh, that's the Pokemon.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't...
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? A white petal flower in my garden? Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
The Lamb's Crest? Please? Time is critical.
Yeah. Oh, I cannot run. Let me guess. Am I gonna fight Immortal Guy McGee? Found it. The fuck?
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
I like her weapon, it looks like a sword. I want sword.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Nuina. Nuina. Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Hmm. Oh. Ooh.